For some reason, he felt duty-bound to show the world that he could actually trust his underarm deodorant. I'm amazed that he didn't get his own underarm deodorant brand.